I'm doing what I do best, I guess, hosting. I'm moderating a panel with all the team from this iteration of Hairspray. So it's, for me, it's like the gift that keeps on giving. I was just telling them, and I'm going to announce that this time 30 years ago is when I was making the first Hairspray. So the fact that I'm still here, I'm still looking fairly youthful, and it's a thrill. It's a thrill to just see this project just continue on and on.